All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to celebrate a very unique team with a very unique accomplishment. Last March, the Shanley girls basketball team entered the North Dakota High School Girls Class A tournament as the fourth seed out of the Eastern Dakota Conference. The Deacons went on to upset Bismarck Legacy and Mandan to solidify their place in the championship game against EDC rival Devil's Lake. Shortly after their semifinal game was over, the decision unfortunately was made to indefinitely postpone the remainder of the state tournament due to COVID-19. The final game was ultimately never rescheduled. In a first for North Dakota High School Sports, co-state champions were named. Right now, we ask that you please direct your attention to the north side of McCormick Gymnasium, where four of the five seniors from last season's team will reveal that co-state championship banner. Please welcome back manager Shawnee Nyonzima, as well as players Olivia Manuel, Hope Wilson, Adley Huber, appearing from Arizona, and the 2020 Miss Basketball Class A, Riley Payne. Ladies, let's count.